Hi everyone, in this question convert 439 millimeter mercury to kilopascal. So we are given 1 atm that is equal to 760 millimeter mercury.